Hey guys, welcome to this week's edition of Tiger News.
Rest in peace to all the kids that lost their lives in the Parkland shooting. This song is dedicated to you.
Okay, she keep calling every single night. Day and night, on my mind, pushing to kill the vibe. All along, I swear to God, I'm in my mind. Swear I wanna die, yeah, when you cross my mind. Swear I wanna die, yeah. What you say? Feeling good, I'm feeling great. Tired of day, stacking cheese all on my plate.
The fall music concert will be held on October 10th in Hill Auditorium from 6:30 to 8 p.m. Entrance will be $5.
Hey, we're here with
Andrew Schilling,
and we're going to be talking about homecoming. So this year's theme is Vintage Hollywood. Mm-hmm. Who you taking? Did you go last year? What's the plan this year? What's the plan?
I did go last year. I actually did have a good time. Mm-hmm. I took my ex-girlfriend.
Okay.
And this year I'm taking my new girlfriend. Okay. I'm supposed to have a good time this year.
And you asked already?
Yeah, I did ask
her. Or is this new? Is this new?
No, I asked her.
Old
I did
news?
Ask her. Yeah, old news.
Okay.
Been old news.
Okay.
Saturday.
And you know,
I asked her.
What are you driving to homecoming? You know, you gotta show up in fashion. What are you wearing? Like, come on.
You know, I'm gonna wear an Armani suit.
An Armani suit.
And I'm probably gonna pull up in a 64 Impala SS. All
right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for shaking my hand.
Wrestling practice will be in West Hall 21 after school until 5 p.m. See Coach Medina for additional information.
What's your favorite holiday of the year?
My favorite holiday of the year is Christmas because I get a lot of money from my family.
You dressing up for Halloween this year?
Yes, I'm going to be at chapel.
Are you dressing up for Halloween this year?
Yeah, I'm dressing up for Halloween. Not completely, I'm just gonna wear a mask. Most likely a screen mask.
What's your favorite holiday?
My favorite holiday would have to be either Christmas or Thanksgiving.
There's probably like a mixture of many things, like a monster of many different types of different things.
The baseball tryouts meeting will be held on October 12th at the varsity baseball field after school. Please see Coach Pinedo for more information.
Today we'll be showing an example why phones are distracting students from learning and why teachers need to get themselves together and pull their phones away from them.
Yeah. Do you have Instagram?
Yes.
What's your username?
Huh?
What is your username?
Oh, sorry, I was too busy thinking. That's right. What was the question again?
So, what's your Instagram profile?
Yes.
So, did you do your math homework for Mr. Cavallo?
No, I didn't do my math homework for Mr. Cavallo because I was too busy all up all night playing Fortnite Mobile because I was too focused on getting that Victor Royale.
There you have it, folks. That's our example of why phones are distracting.
Remember to drop off any Tiger tickets in North Hall 2 to be entered into the raffle.
Okay guys, so I found this really cool place and I've got this key and I have a feeling it'll open up that door.
That doesn't sound safe.
Bet you the keys aren't even gonna work.
See, I told you it would work.
I don't think we should be in here.
Why can't we just go trick-or-treating?
Shut up.
Isn't this place haunted?
It's cold in here.
I'm just gonna start. All right, so there's a ledge.
Where are you going?
I have to go to the bathroom.
Why are you being so chicken?
Dude, what are you going?
Anyways, so for every story, there's a legend. And
isn't that a bit repetitive?
Okay, whatever. There's a legend that every Halloween here at Chaffey High School, we've got this mascot tiger. Whoa.
Oh my god.
Hey, don't worry.
What's going on?
Oh, got it. So let's continue the story. There's a legend that every year, the Chaffey Tiger comes onto campus late at night, kills all the bad kids who have bad grades, and skate. See that? The ghost doesn't like skaters, huh?
That's weird.
Oh, hey, Orlando. You look a little different. Come on, come inside.
We were just talking.
What the heck?
This is Yatiti
and Kimberly
from Chaffey Renaissance, encouraging and celebrating academic achievement at Chaffey High School.
Thank you.